What's going on, y'all? Papa Legba here. Had some problems with my computer, so kind of redid the whole. I gotta grab my other phone. Hold on a second. Kitties in the jungle. Kitties in the jungle. Kitties in the jungle. I gotta sign in on. Because I got my iPhone right here listening to music, and then I gotta sign in on my Android right here so I can keep an eye on the chat. But what's going on, y'all? Good to see y'all. Good to see y'all. I'm gonna be doing. Starting a brand new character. Turn this down a bit. I'm going to be starting a brand new character on Outriders here because I moved it to a new computer. I'm using the Bat God Mods edition of Windows 11. My buddy made this, redid this version of Windows, so I'm trying it out, testing it out and shit, seeing how it does. Kitties in the jungle. Kitties in the jungle. Kitties in the jungle. Let's plug one of these in. There we go. Bam. Got a battery pack going now. Let's move this up here. Move this over here. Open up my Twitch on here. Keep my music going on this one. Got my controller going over here. So we're gonna. We'll let this load up. Wonder who my internet's connected to. No, kitty, you can't get on my lap right now. Come on. You can go over me, though. Come on. Want to go over me? Come on. Are you coming or what? Get over here. No? Are you going over or what? Are you going over, my big boy? Over, my big boy. This is my buddy. This is my buddy. This is my buddy Dexter. My buddy Dexter. Oh, here, you want to go back over there? Here you go. Maine Coon.
He's a big old boy. Yes, he is.
Go ahead. Go under. Go. Go. All right, we'll see if this works. Should work good enough for the chat, anyway. You'd think so. Okay, here we go. I had to delete my characters because I made one of them 900 on the server while I was playing, and then it logged me out at the next save point and froze up my account. So I had to delete, because I made him level 900. So we're going to go. We got a Lunar Engine booted up with Bat God Mods script in here. So let's go create another character. Balls. 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 Oh, maybe I got to do it through the game. All right. So, yeah, I must have to do it through this. Yeah, there we go. All right, so here we go. We're going to create another character right now. We're going to do Pyro, though. Stream right here so I can monitor the chat. Okay, we're gonna do. I don't really care what this guy looks like, so we're just gonna fucking. We're going to name them, though. Plug my phone in now too. iPhone. Okay. Here we go. We gotta get to where we can choose our class first though. So we're gonna skip the fucking prologue because I don't need to do that. We're gonna go right to World Slayer. We're gonna go right to Pyro. Pyro's badass. Wi-Fi on here, y'all. Bear with me. I'm connected to the wrong Wi-Fi. Okay, there we go. Okay, now, we're going to downsize this again, though. Alright, so we're going to automatically, right now, adjust our level, okay? So we need to go attach this to the process. Okay. Okay? We're going to do compact mode because we don't need any of that other shit. Fuck, Frank Friends. Any more sight? Okay, I'm going to use version 1 now of this script. We're going to let that run. We can still do the level and stuff while we're doing that, but we're also going to run the trainer, attribute, booster. We're going to grab legendary gear right off rip. We're going to jump right to 95. That seems to be where my character is comfortable at. We're going to do the whole tree. Go in my chat real quick so I can see what's going on. Oh yeah, okay, so doing a PAX tree, we're going to do obviously 20 of these, that way when we load in we'll have these, do the whole ascension tree. Okay, now we're going to do. Going to unlock tier 15. So, all right, that's all we can do for right now. So now we need to go in the game. I gotta touch him. fucking shit. There we go. Yeah. Bam. Everything unlocked. See, that's why when I create a new character, I do it beforehand. That way when you load in, the gear that drops will be... You know what I'm saying? Will you get out of there? Stop walking over my shit. Alright, cool. Look at all the journal entries unlocked. Bam. Alright, so I don't know what I'm wearing right now. What am I wearing right now? Oh yeah, we need to go get new shit. Quit chewing on stuff. Hold on, I gotta grab a drink, y'all. Quit chewing on my wires, motherfucker. Come on. I'll assign those in a minute. I need to go get gear. Excuse me. Come on, lady. Let go. Turn on me. Turn on me. Fuck, nigga. Got that good, good.
Outrider, the last drop pod should be just up ahead.
Got it. Drop me here and find a site to make camp.
Better move fast, Outrider. Big storm coming.
Great. And here goes the beginning of World War. And a Mac level is hit already.
I need to get the data from that pod before the storm hits.
No. Sweet. Got him already. Oh, that's a revolver. That's alright. That's how it usually goes. Do what I want, not what I can.
That can't be good.
What's that?
Jenna, do you copy? Jenna?
Thiago.
Bailey.
Shit.
Zadie, stay with the pod. Something's wrong. Old flocks of demon birds dropping from the sky. If they can't adapt to survive these storms, I don't want to know our odds.
The creatures here, the anomalies always mutated them fast enough before, but this shift happening now, it's too severe.
You
guys
gun.
Have gotten yourselves eaten.
Claymore. Ultimate storm whip. Oh yeah, okay.
Hey,
Now I gotta get all my visual customizations back. Alright, here we go. Let's see what we got for helmets now. Lava Lich, that's what it was. That's the set. Eruption. That's the one I'm looking for. Lava Lich. Alright. Everything. Put that on anything. Okay. We're gonna do that one. And then for this, we're gonna go also assault rifle. Lavalich. All right, got to remember that. So this is what we're gonna do, Lavalich. Okay. Check. Now we gotta go in here. Cause this is done now. I'm guessing. Yeah, it's done. Alright. Inventory, equipment. Wish me luck. Hey. There's the 12 script. Now let's see how that only has three attributes. There's the 12 attributes. Now what we're looking for is... Now, I should have them on all these. Boom. Now we're going to go in. Well, actually, we're just going to go to the next save point because I just want to know if this is going to crash or not. Fuck out of here, back again. Probably. I should have just stuck with the helm. Yep, there it goes. Alright. We're still going to go back in, though. Now we got to fucking close this, though. God damn it. I keep fucking crashing this shit, dude. All right. because I did it before this was done. God damn it. There's nothing. Okay. Well, no malfunction. Let that close down for a second. Thank you. Watch this. Way too comfy. That easy to unlock those. See if this worked or not. It might have, I don't know. This fucking phone is like a mini tablet, dude, compared to my iPhone. My iPhone can fit right inside of this other phone. It's fucking crazy. Didn't work for any of them. Okay, so let's try just the helm, because that worked last time. It just froze it again. There it goes. Yeah, it's not working. Alright. Well, we're not going to worry about that for right now then. You whip it hard, whip it hard, hard. We about to do everything. Gonna just do them all.
Yeah.
Almost done. There we go. Boom. I still got 20 of them motherfuckers. I need to take them away. Disappear. Yep. Bam. Cool beans, man. There we go. All right. Now I need Lava Lich set. Lava Lich set. Why not? We're gonna do full auto. We're going to mod this one, obviously. Max damage. There it is.
Thank you.
There we go. Boom. Got the helmet of the Lava Lich. So now we got a three-piece set for that eruption. Set bonus active. Chest plate of the Lava Lich. Heatseeker's leg plates is fine. Don't really care what those are. It's all those, all my weapons. The damage on these is modded. It just hasn't showed up yet because I haven't went back to the lobby. So, cool beanie.
You guys have gotten yourselves eaten. Jenna!
Here we go. My controller fucked up. How the fuck did I kill something over here already? Oh. Now this will reload my weapons. Those will show up. Well, it should. Anyway.
It's another vision. They just keep getting worse.
Body rotting.
Nope. But as you see, the damage on the bottom is modded.
A lot more storms coming.
Yeah. It might be the last we see.
Now we can go back to the lobby. then when we go back in here, the guns should be registered as modded. I just needed to get to a save point right there. As you see, my average is 140, level 95. Just started this character when we began. This is how quick it is to mod a brand new character. If everybody would, all you guys can just download my repack and Bat God Mod software, dude. As you see, the weapons are modded. Now it's showing up on the front. Zero to hero. Just like that, man. So. Zero to hero. Standard variation. It's fully auto, though. Should be. Yep. Fully auto.
If it's true they can sense a storm before it erupts, we know there are a lot more storms coming.
Yeah. It might be the last we see of it. The way to the truck's clear.
We'll be there.
Outrider, we need to return to Rift Town. I know someone that might have answers about these ice storms.
So we're gonna go probably right here, scrap all these, and then go and do visualizations. For this one, we haven't really got any yet, for real. But that's fine, just like that for right now. This one is badass already. I haven't really got any customizations yet, you know? So. But we can do those later. So, thank you guys for joining. I just wanted to start a brand new character and mod him while I'm all in here. So, I'll catch you guys later, man. Papa Legba, out.